when I'm writing a song, I normally never bring my personal, you know, situations and into my music. You know, I'm gonna have to say that 98% of my songs have nothing to do with personal experience. I did, in my first production and my second production, I did write a few songs that I dedicated to my son's mother. She wasn't the nicest girl with me, you know, so I was very depressed most of the time. I was always writing love songs, but now we're good. We're good friends. But I think that, you know, I stopped that. I'm going to have to say because I didn't want people, you know, looking at me like, wow, this guy really has a lot of issues, you know, in life. You know, I just try to, like, concentrate and not get people bored, you know, and invent, you know, new concepts, new stories, new situations and love songs. So most of these things have nothing to do with me.